Hello, my name is Kobe, and my birthday was yesterday. I turned 10. Okay, some of you guys posted on my mom's profile. If you did, you're in a contest. You will win a sports-themed prize, whichever sport you picked. That's what you're gonna get.
So whatever sport idea your post had to do with, that'll be what your Cricut cuts that I make for you are related to.
Yes. Okay. My favorite football team is the Oklahoma Sooners. And my professional team is the Dallas Cowboys and the Pittsburgh Steelers. My baseball team is Texas Rangers and New York Yankees. And my basketball team is the LA Lakers. And NASCAR is Denny Hamlin. And I'm going to draw now. Okay.
Shake them up good for... And I have to tell you, I tried and tried and tried to get the names and the comments to print out, and we could not get that to work. So I just hand wrote all the names, so we may have to do it old school style once he gets everything picked.
Okay. Here it is.
All right, and the winner is...
Michelle.
Criswell. Okay, let me show you. I'm going to hand him the laptop so he can read to you what Michelle posted. Okay.
Michelle posted, "Happy birthday, Kobe.
I take it his is the Lakers." It was kind of a question.
LOL. I know I'm funny. I love gymnastics. I used to wish when I was a little girl, I could flip tight like they do. No special team, just a special sport. Hope you have a fun, and your mom buys you presents you want.
All right. Very cool. Okay, show them your front of your computer, just to prove that, you know, it's upside down, but there you go. We are OU Boomer Sooner family at this house. Okay. Let me have your computer.
Okay.
And Michelle, you will win. I will cut something special out for you, gymnastic-wise. If you want something different, like if you're working on something and you don't have any sports cuts that you're looking for, just let me know. I'm pretty confident you know how to get a hold of me. So you just let me know what you want, and I will make them specifically for you. And then Kobe wanted to do one more thing, and this was all his idea. And he said, "Mom, can I?" And I said, "Sure." So here it is.
Okay, my favorite one is Jen McNeil. And she said, "Happy birthday, Kobe. Hope you have a great 10th birthday. My favorite sports team is OU Sooners."
I had to laugh because I don't know if Jen, if you knew that we're Boomer Sooners around here.
Very first post.
If that was just a random thing, but within seconds after I posted that, you posted it, and I almost wanted to comment, "Man, you are right up his alley," but that wouldn't have been fair, so we just let all the posts come, and he loved reading all the posts. We were reading them last night as we were at dinner, and so he had a really good time reading everything that everyone posted. So thank you so much for making his birthday special, and this kind of concludes our birthday contests. We had one July 31st, one September 1st, and then Kobe's was yesterday, September 2nd. I only have three boys, so September 6th. Excuse me. I meant yesterday. I don't know what I was talking about. But anyway, September 6th. So anyways, we are done with birthdays around our house for almost another year. And I don't know. Maybe I'll do something special for mine. We'll see. But thank you so much. And thanks for playing along. And Jen and Michelle, go ahead and email me. And Michelle, I'll do something special for you if you want something particular. Or if you want gymnastics, I can do that. And Jen, I will get you some OU football, OU something type of cuts. And I am privileged to do that, let me tell you. All right, do you want to say anything?
Thanks for competing. Bye.